In this problem, we have been given the three charges which are placed as shown. So this is plus 6 microcoulomb charge. This is plus 10 microcoulomb.